Alright folks, today we are grilling this amazing looking limousine beef ribs. So stay tuned. It's time to grill. Let's get started with preheating our Landmann Vincent 500 offset smoker. I fired up a whole starting chimney full of charcoal and just close the lid and let the grill heat up. In the meantime, we can prepare the beef ribs. You might have heard about the Kolpinghof meat in my previous videos. It's a local farmer nearby, sustainable meat. They only slaughter one animal a month and they make great cuts such as picanha, T-bone steak, brisket, and of course those amazing looking beef ribs. And I would like to give them a little bit of a starting help for their shop and the sustainability idea. The quality of the meat is very, very good. And let's get started with removing the silver skin. That's pretty easy here. And you will now find a great share of fat and nice colored red meat. We are seasoning today with my own mixture, Terrano Meersalz, which is a Mediterranean salt seasoning. You might have seen this in my videos before. If you're not able to buy this one, you can create this a little bit at home with dried herbs such as oregano, thyme, dried olives or pieces of tomato, and of course sea salt. It's an amazing mixture and it has really Mediterranean flavor. Make sure to get the rub everywhere, and here is almost ready to throw this on a grill. Okay, it's not almost ready, it's ready. So let's put it on the smoker. In the meantime, the smoker is still preheating. I will start putting on these beef ribs. Now add some bigger wood chunks to get some wood flavor. And it's the goal to have a smoker temperature of 130 to 140 degrees Celsius and smoke the beef ribs for 6 hours. We need a glass bowl, we need some beef stock and the same amount of red wine. This is our basting mixture here, and you can now put this into a bottle or you can just baste this over your meat every hour. It's exactly what we're doing today. Every hour I will open the smoker and add some of that nice mixture of red wine and beef stock. If you are interested in more details about temperature control and how to use an offset smoker, make sure to check my video description and the tutorial for the offset smoker. Okay, I will put a link into the video description at the end so you can check out the tutorial if you are interested in further details about temperature control. I really enjoy sitting in front of the smoker now and watch the fire burn. Good thing on YouTube is that you can save plenty of time by just cutting to the moment you are opening the pit for the final baste. This is now how the beef ribs look after 5 hours. They felt a little bit face down now, but that doesn't matter. Add some more of that wonderful beef stock red wine mixture and let it grill for 30 or 45 minutes more. And here is how they look after 45 minutes more. And I really like the color. It has a great crust, but it's not too dark. It's still looking really, really juicy. Now we take a sharp knife and cut between those bones. The bones will fall off easily. And here is how it looks like. It's so juicy. But of course, it's juicy because of a really great fat layer in the middle. And that's where a lot of people and a lot of my viewers in the past were complaining. How do you eat that? That's pretty easy because it's a fat layer. You can just take a sharp knife and cut and remove the fat layer easily. And you will now have, after cutting away these, of course after cooking, don't cut this away before you start smoking, you will now receive a great flavored beef. It's so full of flavor and has such a great beef taste. It's awesome. Yeah, I love it. So if you are interested in purchasing and using my rub and spices and you're not located in Germany, here's one offer I can give you. Join my Patreon page and get the rub membership. I have already sent out several packages to the UK. Now, latest is to the US. It might take some time and it's a little bit more expensive, but it's worth a try and I will send it to you. So, of course, I'm gonna give this a shot right now. Make sure to hit that like and subscribe button if you haven't subscribed yet. I'm totally into those beef ribs. They are awesome. Make sure to visit my fan pages, Instagram and Facebook. Really, really, really fun right now for me. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'm out. See you.